Hey beautiful people, I'm back with another video today. So today I thought of putting something very interesting for all you people. So I decided to put highlighters today. I mean, who doesn't like to put that glow on your face, man? It's a perfect way of getting that glowy, naturally glowy skin, which everyone is fond of. So without wasting too much time, I think we should start the video now. So basically, the two highlighters I use for my own skin, these are the highlighters I own. One is from the Sivana Color Shimmer Bricks and the other is the Pack Baked Highlighter. It's not a comparison video or anything of that sort at all. It's just that I have these two products, I own them, so I thought of, you know, putting them on and showing you the glow, the look which you can get after using these highlighters. So first of all, let me talk about the Sivana Color Shimmer Bricks. It's a nice brand which is called Sivana. The brand is perfectly known and acclaimed for making the dupes, the perfect dupes of high-end product. I have seen the Bobbi Brown Shimmer Bricks and this has been copied. Sivana Colors has copied the exact packaging, the look, everything from the Bobbi Brown Shimmer Bricks, which is a good copy, I guess. The pigmentation, the glow is everything awesome. I have been using this for a while now, so I know how this product works and everything. Let me show you from behind how this product looks. Packaging wise, super good, super simple, not fancy at all. It's a see-through packaging. You can see the five strips, so no problem at all. It's quite simple. It's plasticky, so it's lightweight. You can keep it in your bag and you're good to go. So let me tell you what this product claims. Sivana Color Shining Star Shimmer Brick, as you can see, and I'm in the shade 04. There are many shades available, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you can so pick the color, the brick, according to your skin tone and everything. So if I talk about the quantity and price now, it retails for 500 rupees, which is quite cheap for a highlighter, and it weighs 7 grams. As you can see here in the right extreme corner, they have written the quantity, and I guess some discount is also going on. I bought it around a couple of months back, so it has costed me 500 rupees, but now I've seen some sites and stuff, especially Nykaa.com, they are giving it at a bit discounted price now, so you can go and grab the deal. 475 or 485, something of that sort. So you can have this highlighter. It's a perfect go-to highlighter. Very simple. 5 colors you're gonna get, which is again a good thing. So I'll be swatching it, but before swatching, let me show you how this product looks from inside. There is no mirror, which can be a drawback, but it's perfectly fine since the color payoff and the pigmentation is superb, so we can overlook that. So I'll be starting with the lightest shade of the shimmer bricks, the white or maybe a silver one. So as you have seen, I have swirled my finger in for a good 2-3 times. Let me show you the pigment. I hope you can see that the pigment is super awesome. You need not to layer it on too many times. You can apply it on your cheekbones and stuff, and you're gonna get that perfect glow. So this is how the first shade looks. It's a great highlighter. It can be used in the inner corners. I guess this highlighter, especially this shade, will, you know, give a more opened and a vibrant look to our eyes for sure. I've used this. It has worked for me. So moving on to the next shade, which is a rose gold shade. So this is the second shade. I hope you can see that. Nicely pigmented, nice rose gold shade, which is very, very in nowadays. Everyone is, you know, they are going mad about this shade. So this is the rose gold shade, nicely pigmented. Moving on to the third shade, which is towards bronze. And also let me tell you, like, these shades can also be used as a great blush on, you know. It's not necessary, like, You have to use it as your highlighting shade only. It can be used as a bronzer, as a blush on, and this is going to give you a nice glow. So the third bronzy shade can be used as a great bronzer, you know. I've used it a couple of times. Whenever I was unable to find my bronzer, I've gone for this, and this has worked for me perfectly. So you can also give it a shot and try it on. So moving on to the fourth shade, which is pink shade, again can be used as a great blush on. Highlighter is obvious, you know, since it's a highlighter. So these all shades, these all strips can be used as a highlighter, but I guess these all shade can be used in multiple ways, you know. So nicely pigmented pink shade, everyone's favorite. So moving on to the last shade, which is a deeper pink, or maybe a pink with a hint of purple in it, as you can see here. And also I would rather give you a tip here. If you want to have those vibrant pop of color on your face, what you can do is you can have a brush, wet it a bit, maybe with your makeup setting spray, or simple water will also work perhaps, and wet it and dab the color on your skin if you want a perfect vibrant pop of color. I've used this technique a couple of times and I'm quite satisfied with the technique, with the color payoff. So you can use this. So this was my take about the Sivana color shimmer brick. Now moving on to the next highlighter, which is a baked highlighter. As you can see here, PAC is an Indian brand. It's made in Italy. Also, I forgot to tell you, Sivana is basically a Korean makeup brand, you know. So that can be important for people who are quite fussy, you know. So coming back to the PAC baked highlighter. Baked highlighters, baked eyeshadows are truly in. I also have been obsessed with it for a couple of weeks. So this is how the packaging looks like from behind. I'm in the shade 07, by the way. You can see here there are many shades available, so you can get the perfect shade for yourself. And it's made in Italy. You can get it from Nykaa. Also, they have told here from where you can buy the product. It's available on Amazon and Flipkart. I hope you can see that. But I bought it from Nykaa for a good 900 rupees. But now, like I told you, some sale or some offer is going on. So you can get it at 850 or maybe lesser than that. So it's a good deal. Grab it. They are nicely pigmented. They are super baked. I'm not going to read the ingredients. I don't want to make my video too long. And also, they are difficult to pronounce, to be very honest. So also, I forgot to tell you the quantity as well. The quantity is not mentioned though. But I have done a research about it. It comes with 8 gram of quantity, which is again a good thing. 8 grams is quite enough. So let me open this for you and show you how this looks from inside. So the great mirror, it tends to come with the large mirror, as you can see. So no point of carrying extra mirror at all. You can use this mirror, and let me tell you, it's a good quality mirror for sure. This is how the product looks like. It's a dome shape baked highlighter. I'm in the shade 07, like I told you earlier, and it's a perfect golden shade, especially with us. We Indians, you know, tend to have that skin on which I guess golden shade can never look bad at all. So golden is the perfect and the most safe shade, I would rather say. If you can't find a perfect shade for yourself, then go with 07. This is going to suit you perfectly. So let me do the swatch thing now. And it's so creamy, you know. And also you might get some sort of sparkle and stuff, which is perfectly fine. I have seen many highlighters who tend to behave like this only. So let me shut it now and show you the swatch. This is the swatch of the PAC baked highlighter. And believe me, these are pigmented like hell, you know. You can see 2-3 swipes and the color payoff is super good. You need not to build up the color too much. And also the same thing, I want to repeat it here. If you want to have that more vibrant pop of color, repeat the same technique. Go with a wet brush and apply it. And also I guess dry Highlighter also tends to work pretty well. If you want to get the sheer pigmentation, no problem at all. It's totally up to you what sort of pigment you want to go for. So perfect shade, packaging is also very good. It's sturdy, not flimsy at all. It closes with a sound, so no problem of, you know, getting it open in your bag. A nice highlighter, I would say, baked highlighter, and also it's quite reasonable. I mean, come on, 8 grams of quantity you're gonna get, and from the pack, Indian brand it is. I don't think that it's quite expensive. We can go with this. Also, if you think that this might be an expensive deal for you, you can go with Sivana Shimmer Bricks. They are perfectly good. You can have them. It retails for 500 rupees, like I told you. So it might come on a budget. So this was my take. This is all about the video. Also, let me know in the comment section below what you guys think about these highlighters, whether these highlighters have worked for you or not. I would love to read those comments. And plus, I have also given a link of my channel in the description box below. So whoever is interested can go and subscribe if you wanna do so. And also, one thing I forgot to tell you, if you wanna buy these highlighters, you can buy it. I have given a link of the website, you know, from where I bought it. So go and buy one highlighter for yourself. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. I'm working really hard. Please do support and motivate me. And like I always say, stay blessed, stay happy and stay positive. Bye-bye.